Bad roads, cracked ceiling. That's not all. Only 3 doctors to cater to 8,500 people of the entire Dibang Valley district. In fact, this is the only hospital in the whole of Dibang Valley. What is most shocking is what the district medical officer had to say, raising serious questions on the Pema Khandu government's healthcare focus in the state.
Infrastructure बहुत कमजोर है. Hospital building जो है बहुत पुराना जमाना का है. उसको जल्दी अपग्रेड करना जरूरी है. Number 2 है यहाँ में manpower का बहुत कमी है. बाहर district से उन लोग यहाँ आना नहीं चाहता है. तो doctor का भी बहुत कमी है. तो especially यहाँ में जैसे कि सबसे बड़ा problem है ये gynecologist नहीं है, psychiatrist नहीं है. यहाँ में suicidal cases बहुत हाई है. मंगा है psychiatrist posting देने के लिए, लेकिन अभी तक psychiatrist posting नहीं आया. Plus gynecologist भी अभी तक नहीं दिया. Surgeon का जरूरी है, surgeon भी नहीं दिया. फिर भी जितना जरूरी doctor होना था वो भी अगर देता है तो ठीक ही था, लेकिन इतना भी नहीं दे रहा है. अभी सिर्फ 3 doctor है जो hospital को चला रहा है.
It is not just the shortage of medical staff that is creating problem for the locals, but the hospital also lacks proper power supply, beds and medicines. If a resident of Dibang Valley falls seriously ill, the person has to travel for at least 12 hours to reach Roing, the next nearest district headquarter of Lower Dibang Valley, for hospital facilities. And this by taking a back-breaking journey through these treacherous roads. From Roing, it is another difficult 3-hour drive to Dibrugarh in Assam, where of course there are decent healthcare facilities.
Now it is up to the government concerned that as soon as they sanction newer projects which will inject a fresh blood to this ailing hospital here in Anini, in the Dibang Valley district. Otherwise, there will be no use of putting up of such kind of posters like Ayushman Bharat Pakhwara. With camera person Praneep, this is Ripunjoy Das reporting from Anini for Northeast Live.